and then put the tilapia on there.
Then we add the spices.
Yeah.
You got that. That's paprika.
No, that's paprika. That's cayenne.
I'll be sharing this with the audience. Okay, we got a little bit of this. All right, then, what's this? Peppers?
It's a ground pepper.
Lots of peppers here.
So you've added that.
Perfect. What's this?
That would be garlic powder.
Garlic powder. Oh, smells
good.
Oh,
you put a lot in there.
I like garlic. All right, so wait, let this cook for a while.
Yeah.
And then what do we do?
Well, you add the almonds after you add this thing called the secret ingredient. Guess what the secret ingredient is?
I don't know. What is the secret ingredient?
It is apple juice.
Apple juice. Now, how'd you think of that?
Well, I didn't actually think of it. My brother did.
It's very good. You took his idea. All right, so we got the tilapia cooking. We got all the spices in there. We got the secret ingredient,
almonds.
The applesauce. Put some almonds in there.
Applesauce.
Or apple juice. I know. So foolish of me.
A little bit of that.
Okay, yeah. Thank goodness you saved the day. Okay. All right, so we got the fish cooking here. Oh, this one's already cooked a little bit, so we can go ahead and plate it.
Yeah, I guess you can.
Okay.
So now,
it's all browned a little bit. I'll help you. All right. So wait, we have to do this part?
Yeah, you sure?
Yeah, this is how I do it at home. All right. So you put you got lemons on there already.
Yeah. Then you squeeze the lemon. That is hot sauce. So you can put that on there. You probably want to put it on there. Because this is mine.
Okay. This is mine. So let's have a toast. Nathan, congratulations. It's a wonderful job. Spice and tilapia. We got the recipe on DrOz.com. We'll be right back. That's very good.